Hazrat Ikrimah says, if there is a fear of the enemy, one should wear weapons and pay ransom. No one corroborated him about ransom. Hazrat Abu Ishaq has reported from Hazrat Bara bin Azib radiallahu anhu, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam performed the Umrah in Dhi Qada, but the people of Makkah did not permit him to enter Makkah till they decided that he sallallahu alaihi wasallam would enter Makkah keeping the swords in the sheath. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1844.